right, we got heavy fire through the roof here at an IHOP in New Jersey. They're trying to get in the location. This fire just erupted 5-10 minutes ago, I guess. They got heavy fire through the roof. Got power ladder setting up. Thank you. Alright, so it looks like the flames are subsiding somehow. I'm not sure if there's water on the other side. Alright, now they're hitting it with the ladder, tower ladder. Gonna go around the other side to see if there's any flames showing or any other operations. Didn't want to walk through there. Yeah, we got fire on this side. They're hitting it though. Let me go over here. There's a little fire coming from this side. They're pretty good with that tower. They need a line on this side so they can knock out whatever little fire's got going on right there in that corner. All right, so there you have it. I don't know what all departments are here, Fail On, and maybe some others. I'm not very familiar with the area. We were out fire buffing in Jersey, and this came in, so we took it in. It looks like most of the main body of fire on the other side was knocked down by the tower ladder. A lot of yelling going on, but I don't know what it's about. That's all the visible fire I see right now. To the other side, can't see. All right, it looks like they got that under control on the other side, yeah. Just a little fire showing over here, this pocket. There won't be any pancakes being served there tomorrow. Being there was an IHOP restaurant. We brought in another tower ladder. And I hear other units responding from back here. I see a lot of gray smoke coming in now. Possibly some black smoke. I'm not sure if they're getting a handle on it or if it's lit up inside the chimney area. I think that's a chimney, I'm not sure. There's heavy smoke coming out through the roof. On the one side, the other side's pretty clear. They're in there working. I see some gray and black, but not so much now. Mostly white smoke coming out. They're hitting me with something in there. Sorry. Going back around the other side. I don't see a whole hell of a lot of flames coming out of there. There's only one floor. Said first floor. Okay. have a line there. That's where the water was coming from. Down here. Okay guys, I'm gonna do a few more minutes and then that's it for this fire. It looks like they got a good handle on it. And multiple hand lines stretched, a couple of ladders, a pipe up there. So one tower ladder, one pipe. They're bringing the pipe down right now. I don't know if they're gonna lower it. Yep, it's going back down. Positioned it, so maybe they might use it, I don't know. Okay, so operations continue here in Fairlawn, New Jersey. As I stated before, looks like they have a good handle on that. And I'm thinking we're gonna be done here in a few minutes filming. They did take the pipe down. They have the tower ladder up there. They have members bringing up a ladder here. Let's see what they can see up there. Nearing 30 minutes. I think that's going to be the extent of the video. Okay.